paradise wasn't heaven. When he said to the good thief, today you shall be with me in paradise, the good thief went down to the limbo of the patriarchs, to Abraham's bosom. When Christ went to Abraham's bosom, he made it paradise. His presence, he went down in his human soul, united to his divinity. So Christ went down there as purely spiritual, without a human body. And you imagine what that would have looked like. Because the human body shrouded Christ's divinity. On Mount Tabor, he revealed a glimpse of his divinity. It shone through his humanity. So in Abraham's bosom, Christ's presence there was purely spiritual. His divinity united to a human soul. And that made it paradise. So that's where the good thief went to. He did not go to heaven, the beatific vision. He certainly wasn't going to go there before Christ. No one went to heaven before Christ. Christ is the one eternal high priest of the heavenly temple. And like the earthly temple, only the high priest could pierce through the veil and go in there, into the presence of the Shekinah Kabod, the glory presence of Yahweh. And that was a reflection of the heavenly temple. And Christ is the one eternal high priest. He's the glory of the second temple, but he's also the high priest and lamb and glory of the heavenly temple. No one was going to get into heaven before him.